to someone special. There is something going on deep within my heart. A strange feeling that I don't seem to understand. I don't really know why you are always on my mind. Every now and then, every time you are near, I just don't know what to do. When you start to talk, I hardly find a word to say. It's like I'm out of breath. My heart beats so fast. I feel so lifted each time you're around. So much beauty surrounds me every time you smile. It's like you are everything, and I really think I have fallen for you. I love you. I hope and wish you felt the same way too. How I wish we could be together one day, but if it would be far from happening, if love would not give away for us, because all you wanted from me is only my friendship, it's just okay for me. Still love you, no matter what. However, if you feel the same way too, you will definitely bring joy in my lonely soul. You will definitely give warm to my cold, lonely nights. Colors will bloom along my way, and you will see a smile in my heart every day. That is how much I love you. That is how much I wanted you in my life. My darling, how are you, my dear? Are you tired? Are you okay? I always ask you lots of questions, not because I am just curious, but because every question comes from inside my heart. We are so far apart from each other, and I try so much to be with you. This is difficult, but nothing on earth can make me lose my true love for you. although we've never met in person, I still truly love you. I don't really know when I first started to love you. Maybe it started with sending emails back and forth every day, opening with a good morning or ending with a good night with a lot of feeling. Then one day I found myself loving you and couldn't stop that feeling. Just knowing you more and more each day, and seeing how you understood everything I did, I started to love you more and more. Every time you say hi, you brighten my life. Distance is a problem now, but if we look at it from a different point of view, we will know this is the thing that can only prove our true love, not end it. It won't be long before every dream will come true, and we will smile with a tear of happiness together. We'll talk about the past in our home together with our little daughter, who you wanted to stay with me, the little girl who has the black hair like you, blue eyes like me, and your smile. I wait for the day we are together again, as I know you do too. I love you with all my heart. I miss you. I try to stop thinking about you and our relationship, even while I have tried to let you go. My love and care for you has neither vanished nor subsided. The thought you have left me results in grief and sorrow. I remain thinking of how life has been unjust to us, deprive us of the love which I intensely and truly still value. I still cannot understand what led us to our detached ways. It's just that we realized that after this entire instance, I have not moved on. I believe that we belong to each other. My love for you will live longer than time. Love you, Matthew. Internal love. The feelings of love that I hold in my heart for you run deeper than any ocean or sea. I just wish you could know how much you mean to me. If only you could hold me, then maybe you would feel my love and how it burns for you. If only you could hear my heartbeat, then maybe you would understand the language of love. It speaks to you. If only you could kiss me, then maybe you would taste my love for you. If only you could look into my eyes, the window to my soul. Then you would know how true and honest my words are to you now. If you want me as your true love, as much as I want you as mine, then let it be. I give you my heart and ask nothing more or nothing less than that you don't break it. My love and trust are all I have to give to you, sealed with honesty. As time goes by, may they grow stronger and fulfill whatever your heart may desire. If it pleases you, call me your love from this day forward, as I call you. I am your love and your best friend too. As our bodies, minds, and souls combine, so do our hearts become one. Declaration of love from me to you. I love you, my angel, with all my heart, and I will. distance may keep us apart for the moment. You are embedded deep within my heart. Your love, your one and only. Myself in the park, I will recite your name to the rhythm of the beating of my heart. Your name will be my mantra, and we will be tantric, even though you are far. Every night, when I close my eyes, I will lie down and picture your face. I will imagine your arms around me and our bodies entwined in a tight blessings and grace. Although I may feel lost and alone inside, I will greet every stranger I meet with the same smile I would give to you. I will treat them with the same kindness, compassion, and understanding that you taught me to receive from you. This is one way I can maintain the memory of the magic. That is you. Know that I am with you. Yesterday and tomorrow and every day for the rest of your life. is important for me to express to you how much you really mean to me. Though we are 100 miles apart, but it is not a matter, because you are always in my heart. I know it is difficult for you, and also me, to be separated for a long time. Life seems to be full of trials, which test our inner strength and more our devotion and love for one another. True love is immeasurable and overcomes difficult circumstances. Our love has been assaulted many times, and I am convinced that it is true, because the longer I am away from you, the greater is my desire to be with you again. I cherish any thought of you, and the memory of you that rises from the depths of my heart. Until that moment arrives, I send my tender love to you, and my warm embrace. Love always. Matthew. And the deepest, treasured, and cherished part of my heart that I place you. My love, my soul longs for you, just as a deer pants for water. Dearest, I want to bring out the whole new meaning of love with you. I want to caress you like no one will. Hold you tight in my arms, and know that you kisses like never before, and always and always.